Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of Slot with the penultimate episode of Carnivores. I say it's completely forgot the name of the game for a second there. We are playing on Dry Nodus Lake. Small mounds and swamp are all that remain of a disappearing lake on this snowy island. Cut by glaciers into treacherous canyons and rivers, an unwary hunter can easily become trapped in narrow areas. Intermediate difficulty. Today we are hunting our final two typical creatures. It is the mammoth. Dangerous if wounded, length 9 to 12 meters, he's a big son of a gun, and a bear. I'm sure the bear has a name, but according to the game, it's just a bear. Okay? I'm not happy with it, you're not happy with it, but it's the way it is. Using our sniper rifle, we're going to drop the pistol and get a double-barreled shotgun instead, because that's awesome. And the observant amongst you will have noticed that the Yeti has been unlocked. You need 1,000 points in your account, which I've hit just now. To actually unlock the Yeti, to actually see it, costs 1,000 in of itself. But in the next episode, in the final episode, we're going to go to the Giant's Boot and we're going to hunt a Yeti. That is the plan for the finale. But we're not there yet. No, no, no. We've got more hunting to do. Let's go get ourselves a mammoth and a bear. Now, you lovely folks at home. Oh, I can see the water. Oh, this is a nice change. Keep telling me about my desktop wallpaper, and I keep watching back these videos, and I never see it, so I don't know what... And there's the water. There we go. Normality has been resumed. Okay, so... 6 for the sniper rifle, I believe? Yep. Okay. How do we get my... And 3 for the shotgun. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Apologies if you hear the excessive coughing outside of my bedroom. It is my Peruvian housemate, who I've met about once in a year. I'm hoping for a mammoth. I feel a mammoth is less likely to eat my face. I'm not wholly confident that it won't, because things do like to eat my face. What can I say? Who can blame them? But I feel I've got a better chance with a mammoth. Where is it? I'm going to go up this way. I'm going to try and get ourselves up this hill instead of this little, very cool little ravine, but it's a little ravine at the end of the day. It's not an appropriate hunting atmosphere. I like this game. I think this is actually better than the original Carnivores. Not quite as good as the HD one, but you know, the HD one has benefits of being 15 years or so newer, so... I feel I'm scaring it away on account of bouncing around like, oh god, it's a bear. Okay, okay, that's fine, it's fine, I'm not scared. I'm gonna get this lovely ridge here. The bear is definitely approaching me. But I don't know where from! I'm gonna go to the end of the ridge. And... Okay, it's gone away, it's gone away. It's fine. It's fine. Whew! It's gonna be the bloody wolf Smilodon all over again, I tell you. Where is this bear? It's just down here. I just need to get on a decent high point so I can actually see it. I worry that it can see me more than I can see it. This makes no sense, because it's down at the bottom of this ravine here. Is it? Mr. Bear? You were here a second ago! There's no way you've climbed that mountain, okay? You're not a mountain bear. Maybe it is a mountain bear. Maybe I can climb the mountain. Maybe I'm a mountain bear. Wah! Come on. I can be a bear. Okay, we've discovered that I'm not a bear, unfortunately. So we're going to head this way. There's 3 critters up here in the northern part. This bear is definitely going to eat me. There it is. I don't know what it's doing, but it's... My gun kind of looks like an alien. It's like a praying mantis shotgun. Ah! I know you're up there, but I can't tell if you're trying to kill me or not. He's just hanging around. Ah! Keeps getting closer. I don't understand. Run away. I'm scared. This bear is terrifying me. Alright, there it is. The bear has officially... Ah! Where have you gone? Where's he gone? I don't like it. I don't like it. Mr. Bear, where are you? God damn it. I will take you down, with God as my witness. I think he's trying to get to me, but he's struggling because of the hill. Uh-oh. 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 I can't tell. Where is he? Oh, I hate this. This is awful. This is actually terrifying. He's up there. He's up there. He's on that mountain range. Waiting for me. I'm being hunted. That's the opposite point of this entire game. Just the bear. It looks nice though, doesn't it? Look at this big hill. It's like the wall. Winter is coming. Winter is coming. Technically, winter's always coming, technically. Okay, I'm going to leave the bear. As terrifying as the bear is, I think I'm okay if I just kind of walk away. Maybe turn around every now and again to make sure he's not eating my face. Turn around. Every now and then a bear will eat your face off. Do 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 do. That is Bonnie Tyler's next album. In case you were wondering. I do apologise for, there's like this grainy noise and it doesn't go away. Now it's grainy in my ear, let me put it over. I don't know if it's weird sound or if it's meant to be ambient rustling of a thousand trees or something, but it's not very attractive anyway. Boom! 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 Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! There we go! Ladies and gentlemen, that's how a hunter hunts. They put in a billion bullets into whatever they're shooting balls to the ground. God, I'm professional. At least it went down. At least I got a mammoth. You know, that's something. This game really needs like an X-ray mechanic like Carnivores HD does, because I've got no idea where I'm meant to be hitting these things. I hit that one in the head. It just walked off like it was nothing. But there's a mammoth, and that's awesome. I'm going to bounce through it and then take a look. Hello, Peter. Okay, that's not really worked out, has it? Hello? No, there's no angle at which this mammoth is attractive, unfortunately. Let's nip up the hill. See if we can have a good top-down view. Come on! There we go, right. Yeah, okay, it's a mammoth. There we go. It's a mammoth. You all believe me it's a mammoth? I believe me it's a mammoth. We can move on with our lives. I'm going to go take out whatever's down here with a shotgun. I don't really have an alternative. I could quit and get like 12 points or something, if not less, for taking down the mammoth. But that's what a real hunter would do, ladies and gentlemen. A real hunter quits while they're ahead. Not me. No, no. I run into a mammoth with a double-barreled shotgun. We are channeling the spirit of Liddy. Now, this mammoth appears to be running away from me. I can't be that scary. Look at the size of... Okay. I thought it was charging for me then. I'm tiny. The mammoth's not tiny. The mammoth's large. Reload. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Didn't really expect that to take down the mammoth, considering it's a double-barreled shotgun. But still, not bad. Bam! Best of slot, it's taking down mammoths all over the place. Oh, the mammoths don't have eyes, they have just holes in their head. Not a fan. Not a fan. Okay, so I'd like to get across, I think, to the other side. We'll hunt that guy who's kind of like in the top left. I'm just not really seeing a way across. I'm hoping for like a snow bridge at some point, but I'm not seeing one. However, that over there will do. Geronimo, into the abyss! Which is nice. I don't appear to be drowning. There we go. I know the graphics are messed up. Look, that tree. What's that tree doing? That's not appropriate tree behaviour. I know they're messed up. I do. But I can't do anything about it. I can either have slightly messed up graphics or I can have like a 600 by 400 resolution. And frankly, I'd rather have the like messed up graphics. Love me some pixels. And the resolution does look bad. It looks really bad. So you will forgive me. You will forgive me. Nope. Put your little praying mantis away. Come on. Okay. We're doing well. I'd like a bear. We've taken down two mammoths now. Where's the challenge, you know? Where's the challenge? Need a bear. Maybe it's a... Sarcastodon? Yeah? Did I just remember something? I think I just remembered something. Sarcastodon was a big bear. That's about the extent of the information you're going to get from me. If you'd like to know more about Sarcastodon, Google it. I'm going to start learning things. People know too much and I know too little. It's very disappointing for me. Sarcastodon was the big bear we got in Jurassic Park Builder in the Arctic Zone, I believe. I may be making that up because I really like sarcasm. So I may have just invented a creature that specializes in it. Oh no, Sarcastodon, come back, please. Please eat my face. See what I did there? That's good stuff. You can take that to the bank. Not that kind of bank. Right, come on, you're a bear! You're a huge bear! All I have got is a tiny, tiny shotgun. Look how tiny it is. Come and try and eat me. I'm not good from a distance. Then again, okay, according to the map, this thing is like on my face. Hello? Oh. That was terrifying, just this flash of movement as the bear throws itself across. Have you just gone across the river? Come back here, you. I thought it was hunting me then, because that was horror film level stuff right there. That was like, just this flash of fur as it darts across my vision. I am considering my favourite films, right, my favourite genre of film, yeah, horror. My favourite type of horror film is any that involves animals. I'd quite like to get into like reviewing things like, I don't know, Lake Placid and that kind of film. Come, Mr. Bear. I'm sure there's so many really bad horror films out there where it's just animals eating people. No, no, reload, reload. Boom. Ah, good stuff. Hello. I wanted to reload. Now, let's bear in mind that despite using a shotgun, apparently it's a tranquilizer shotgun. You may say that doesn't make any sense. And you'd be right. But I don't really have a rebuttal to that. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know why they're giving me a tranquilizer shotgun. But I'm not complaining. The bears aren't dead. The mammoths aren't dead. They're just going to lie there, tranquilized, until other creatures eat them alive. This is not a nice game sometimes. Oh well. I mean, that's what's happening. It's fine in Thingamajiggy in Carnivores HD because your big flying robot of happiness comes and takes the dinosaurs away. And, you know, you put them in a showroom to perpetually spin for their entire lives. That's fine. That's a pleasant experience for everybody involved. This, they just get eaten alive. They probably don't feel it because they're tranquilized, but they're still being eaten alive at the end of the day. That's not fun. That's not fun for anybody. Except the people doing the eating. Ironically. If you know what I mean. No. Okay, moving on. Yes, I'd really like to review, like, just once a week. Because it's not like the focus of the channel. I don't really do reviews. I don't really do movies. Films, whatever you want to call them. Films, because, you know, View of Lab Britain. But I don't know. It's quite a nice idea, I think. I don't know how I'd do it. I'd probably need a green screen. Although, I've got some ideas. I mean, I wouldn't be able to monetize it or anything because all the big bad companies who are like, stop stealing our money. I'd be like, I'm not stealing your money. I'm advertising your product for free. Hint, hint, Nintendo. Hint, hint. Run off and talk about while I'm hunting. Nintendo is stupid. This big rally... Okay, we've got to focus. No, we don't, because it's going to take ages to catch up. This big rally they had against Let's Players playing Nintendo games is absolutely ridiculous. All a Let's Player does... You may not agree with Let's Plays. I mean, you guys clearly do, because you're watching me do a Let's Play right now. There's a lot of people out there who don't agree with them or think they're silly or make money off other people's work. Blah, 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 blah. They're wrong, whatever. But Nintendo, it's free advertising for your product. Why are you trying to, like, piss off the people who are advertising your stuff for free? That's not good business sense. I could tell you that. And this is Nintendo's problem. They're so far out of touch with current gaming. You know, their live practices, like their online stuff, this whole Let's Play thing. I mean, they had a good E3, admittedly. They had a fantastic E3, mainly because they announced the HD Zelda. That's always going to get people happy. But that's easy. You know, anyone could do that. I don't know. Not been impressed. It's a silly, silly thing. They have come up with a compromise. It's something like the money you make from Let's Playing Nintendo games is now split between you and Nintendo, I believe, so they get some money from it. But honestly, the amount they get of money they get from it must be tiny in comparison to the amount they lose, because the amount of people who are now going to refuse to play Nintendo only games just doesn't make sense. It's silly, silly stuff all the way to the ground. Mr. Mammoth, where the devil have you got? Come here. Look, I'm going to get you. That's just the way it is, okay? This is the world we live in. The world we live in is one in which I shoot you with a shotgun, okay? No, you don't appear to be listening to me. If I still have my sniper rifle, you'd be gone by now. You hear me? So yeah, I might do a movie review. I might start off with like a classic, like Lake Placid. And then move on. I say review, we're going to talk about the awesome bits of the movie. Mainly the deaths. How the animals eat people. Which, honestly, I know it sounds a bit weird, but I'm pretty sure given my channel content and the fact that you all watch it, you guys are like the same as me in that you like seeing people being eaten by animals in films. I'm going to hedge a bet and go with, yeah, you probably do. I'm just disturbed. It may just be me, but it's one of my favourite things to see on film. And there's so many films that do it. Lake Placid, Anaconda. What's my favourite? Lake Placid is actually my favourite. There's one called Crocodile. There's Arachnophobia. Eight-Legged Freaks. There's one with bears. There's one with tigers. There's a really bad one where this woman locks herself in a house with a tiger and then spends the whole film running around her house trying to avoid getting eaten by this tiger. It's bizarre, but awesome because it's people getting hit by tigers. Deep Blue Sea, Jaws, you know, ripe for talkie. Okay, well, I've used my bullets. I got 3 mammoths and a bear. This is by far my most successful hunt, and all I really had to do was wander around with a shotgun like a crazy person. Who'd have thunk it? How many points did we get? Okay, now I actually need, I'm going to work this out, bam. I need 40 points to set myself up for the next episode, which will be Sniper Rifle, Giant's Boot, Yeti. So, we're going to go on another little hunt. With lots and lots of creatures. Get rid of camouflage, get rid of cover scent, because it's debug time. Debug up. Shift L. I believe in angels. Okay, what have we got? Oh, there's going to be lots of crappy creatures. Actually, screw this. Got a better idea. What we're going to do instead is because what, like I've been kind of hinting for this entire episode, what we really all want to see is animals eating people, you know? I want to see the kill animations for the mammoth and the bear, so we're gonna go find both and let them eat me, basically. What have we got first? Burr. No! Could be better, but it's not bad. It's not bad. And mammoth. Okay, game went a little bit crazy on me, to be honest, but it's fine, we're back and there's a buttload of mammoths. So, we're going to shoot one in the face. No, we're not, we're just going to run into it like a crazy person. It's got me in its trunk and it's just waving me about madly. It's awesome. Well done, mammoth. Well done. Okay, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, the Giant's Boot, the Yeti, a sniper rifle, and nothing else. Just my wits and many, many, many equipment aids and guns. But still, thank you very much for joining me. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in that final episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.